Good morning. Yeah, we had several rounds of rain move through the metro, especially over in the Heights overnight last night, and it's going to be another active one for us today. No rain to talk about right now. We're at 68 degrees, winds on the northwest at about 10, so a little bit of a light breeze out there this morning, and you can feel the humidity in the air, and that moisture is going to bring in more storms later today. First half of the day will be dry with partly cloudy skies, 70s to 9 o'clock, upper 80s at noon, and then we'll top out in the low 90s, and it'll be late in the day and into the evening that we'll have to watch for more storms to move into the area. I'll have all the details for you coming up in just a few minutes.